It was a little odd that the sun should be shining at Sandown when the big race of the meeting was the Eclipse Stakes. Her Majesty Queen Mary was among those who watched a small field of only six runners leave the starting gate. Stake money for this race is nearly £10,000, and I hardly like to tell you the rest. Rhodes Scholar was favourite at 3-1 on. So far, so good. But Rhodes Scholar came in fifth out of six. The winner was Boswell, a 20-1 outsider. No wonder they call it the most expensive race in the calendar.